Picked it up, back to Fowler, he's open. Fakes the three, gets in the lane, shuffles for Chaparkova, and he lays it in.
Ahead of the pack, dribbled off the foot of Sean Stewart, he recollects and able to flip it up and get the roll.
Came in at the first media timeout after not starting. Good job by Fowler, and a roll to the basket for a stuff from Meyer. Rebound for CMU. Come the Chippewas, Hibbets in the corner, open, Kaczynski, three, there it is. Stewart and Emaker for Youngstown. Here is Sean Stewart firing another three and hitting. He fires for Kaczynski, a three on the way, halfway down and out. Offensive board by Luke Meyer. Wide open underneath, Simons on the feet from Fowler. With 12 to shoot. Fowler with a good screen there, gets in the lane, dumps for Meyer with a one-hand stop. Mistake as he tried to push the tempo anyway, back up Youngstown. On the drive, score it, and a foul, and as Simmons drives around to the elbow. Back to Rayson. Step back three. Woo! Kick out Fowler. Wide open. Simons for three. Got it. Fowler driving right against Hain. Nice dump off to Meyer rolling to the basket. And he puts it in. Now's Hain for three. That's no good. That's not his shot either. Forcing it a bit. Rebounded by CMU. Fowler the other way. End-to-end layup. Up to Fowler. 20 to shoot for CMU. Fowler attacking all the way. Yes! And one for Chris Fowler. Clock. Youngstown falls to 1-2. CMU's gonna have a chance with a tournament at home this weekend to try to get a 3-0 start for the first time in a long time. That's the horn. CMU wins it by a dozen.
That even on a night where if we don't shoot well or the other team makes shots or something happens or foul trouble, that if we could out-rebound teams on a given night, we could win the game right there. And we have some guys that bring high intensity, high effort, and we've got some size in there now as well. And so I don't know that that's what you're going to see night in and night out, probably not, but I think you are going to see some glimpses as we continue to improve in that area as well as the defensive side of the ball as well.